Never judge by appearances. Here are two real life stories that are Here are two real life stories so that you can practice your listening comprehension. So please listen to the stories and write what you've understood in the comments below. This is Susan Broder from Speak Languages and Travel the World, here to help you improve your English with minimum effort and maximum benefit. So, two real life stories about judging by appearances. So, the first story is when I was 10 years old and I was living in England, but I have a family of mixed origin. And so my grandmother used to live in Italy, and every summer I'd travel with my mother, my father and my sister to visit my grandmother, and we'd drive up sometimes we'd go by train, and then we'd stay at my grandmother's house, which was not too far from the beach, so we'd spend the summer on the beach. And one summer when we came back, there was a 10-year-old school friend of mine who said to me, probably repeating what her parents had said, "Oh my God, you must be so rich because you can spend 6 weeks abroad on holiday." So they probably imagined that we spent the holiday in a hotel. And of course, a hotel for 6 weeks is very expensive. So that's where they had made the mistake, because apart from actually getting there, we then lived with our grandmother, we cooked at home, we rarely went out to the restaurant, and it wasn't really more expensive than living at home. So that's the first story where we shouldn't judge by appearances. The second story instead regard something very recent. So I'm here in a campsite with my camper in Croatia, and my daughter came along too. Now, I avoid keeping plastic bottles in the camper, because when you have a camper that gets overheated with the sun, apparently they say that the plastic that leaks out into the water can be cancerous, so it can cause cancer. So now for years I've avoided keeping plastic in my camper, and I keep all water in steel thermos flasks or steel bottles. I fill them up every time I leave for a trip, but I fill them up where I am, which means water has different flavors from different areas. And I filled up my camper with water last time in Belgium, which was about 10 days ago. And when my daughter, who came with us now to Croatia, tasted the water, she said, "Oh, it tastes terrible, it tastes metallic." Now, it could be true that it tastes metallic, but that's when it's been there a long time. I suspect it was more the flavor of Belgian water. However, I didn't want to discuss it, and I said, "Well, we'll put it in a glass bottle." And the only glass bottle I found was a red wine bottle. So the glass is green, you can't see what's inside, and the label on the outside says Cabernet red wine. So we filled up that bottle, and that's her bottle. So she's now constantly drinking water directly from this red wine bottle, which of course at 7 a.m. does give the wrong impression if people think there's wine in it. And that's where I say, never judge by appearances, because it appears as if she's drinking red wine from the bottle. In reality, she's drinking water. So these are the two stories. Never judge by appearances. Story one about my grandmother's house in Italy. Story two about the red wine bottle. Leave your comments below on if you have similar stories where people judged wrongly or could judge wrongly. And don't forget to tell me the story as well, so I know how much you understood. And that's all for today. Bye.